이번에는 나라박 소식입니다. 최근 미국에서 빌리 그레이엄 목사를 기리는 전시회가 열렸습니다. 올해 3월 별세한 빌리 그레이엄 목사의 개인적인 삶을 보여준 보기 드문 전시회였다고 하는데요. 미국에서 전해온 소식입니다.
Through giant pictures and quotes, the presence of Billy Graham looms large here, much like in his life. Now, months after his death, this exhibit brings a more intimate image into focus. Books, Bibles, and other belongings display the pilgrim preacher's journey from a young boy to a man who reached millions, including this exhibit's designer, Anthony Schmidt.
This one is from his revival campaign in New York City.
He remembers watching Graham on TV with his parents and even attended Graham's last crusade.
Very early on, he embraced technology and media, and that's what set him apart.
For more than 60 years, Graham used radio, television, film, and mass crusades to teach from the Holy Scriptures.
We really wanted to explore how Graham understood and interpreted the Bible, and then how that shaped his ministry.
From now through January, the exhibit contains never-before-seen items from the Billy Graham Library. You can see everything from class notes taken in Bible school, to personal message written to his mom and dad, and even a pair of war-issue military boots he wore in Korea in 1952. The exhibit also highlights his impact on culture and politics.
He was the prayer warrior in the family.
Earlier this year, Graham's son and ministry successor told CBN News, despite his father's prominence, he always understood his calling.
My father never wanted to be a celebrity, and maybe that's why God used him.
This is Billy Graham's personal New Testament Bible. Now, throughout his ministry, Billy Graham just wanted to be known as a preacher of the gospel of Jesus Christ, which is on his tombstone in North Carolina. Throughout this exhibit, you'll see artifacts and images that reinforce just how important the Bible was from the beginning of his ministry to the end, to the sermon that was preached at his funeral.
Billy Graham at the world's...
John Jessup, CBN News, Washington.